For the second year in a row, Wes Bowser is taking his students out of the classroom and putting them to work at the polls.
We're processing upwards of 630 voters today.
See, right?
But it's not just his classes. All students at Greater Johnstown Middle School were allowed and encouraged to participate. And while it's a day after the real elections, Bowser says he tried to make the experience as realistic as possible.
We're selecting president, vice president, treasurer, and then each grade kind of acts as political party. So there's a sixth grade pair of senators, same for seventh, eighth, and then the same thing for House of Representatives.
The process complete with registration, old-fashioned ballots, and for the past 2 weeks, elaborate campaigns.
The goal is that after they experience this and the whole kind of buzz and excitement that goes along with an actual election, that they're excited about it when they get out of school, and hopefully they keep participating.
Eighth grader Amanda Lowe is one of about a dozen students running for president.
There's like kids in like sixth grade and seventh grade that say they look up to me, and that made me like want to run for it.
They're enjoying having a say, in what's going on with their student government, so that much is good. Hopefully that makes it easier for them to feel invested in the building and what we have going on here.
Maria Miller, 6 News.